Namaste, and I think at this time I should add Assalam alaikum.
The legend of Mirabai is a beautiful one. She was a 16th century princess, a composer of poetry and bhajans, so devotional music, and a mystic who, as we've just seen, fought against convention.
So it was proven that, you know, love has more power than anything else. And as I step out, every time I went to meet a new sponsor, I went and met, and when we did the auditions, you know, there were people from all walks of life coming in and showing us that, you know, that all of those were my challenges, because that's what I thought, that it's not going to happen. But, you know, every time I was proven wrong, and I was proven that no, it's not a challenge. You know, people out there are looking for love and believe in it. And
really, I was ready. I was 18, 19, and I was ready to do it. And but the more I read, the more I felt, oh my God, we've got so many more layers. Thank you, everybody. If I miss any name, I'm sorry, but I really, really, really mean it. Thank you, everyone, for being here on a Saturday evening.
Yeah, it looks amazing. I really love this, like, showcasing, like, so many, like, so many different, like, cultures and, like, a part of, like, Indian culture we don't really get to see.
So. Yeah, it looks really great, and really excited to see the diversity that's being displayed here.
I'm sure everyone will enjoy this show, and the story of Meera is portrayed so well.